Yeah, you can be the greatest, you can be the best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You can beat the world, you can beat the war. You can talk to God, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock.
You can move a mountain, you can break rocks. You can be a master, don't wait for luck.
You can run the mile, you can walk straight through hell with a smile.
You could be the hero, you could get the gold. Breaking all the records they thought never could be broke.
Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride. And you're never gonna know if you never even try.
Do it for your country, do it for your name.
Cause there's gonna be a day when you're
standing in the hall of fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
All right, we're the Irving family. This is Kaylee, I'm Dave, and Wilder, who just had a birthday yesterday, turned six. I've been doing Winter Wild myself since the very first race. I've done every single race. And then the kids have done maybe four. This is the third so far this year.
Be politicians, be preachers. Be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions, be truth seekers. Be students, be teachers, be politicians, be preachers,
preachers.
Be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions.
Standing in the hall of fame. And the world's gonna know your name.
My name is Dennis Clare. I'm from Madbury, New Hampshire, and at the Winter Wild Series. So a big reason I do this actually is my youngest son has a rare genetic disorder, and it's actually Ectodermal Dysplasia Awareness Month. So check it out.
This is my second year doing this, Winter Wild. I do the ski part of it, so I run up or power hike up on my skis to come back down. Absolutely fantastic program. It's great for the kids, families, and anyone who's really looking to just get outside and do something this winter. So hope to see more of you guys at the event, and let's have some fun.
So this wraps up our Shawnee Peak Winter Wild number 4 on the stop of 10. We're super excited. We've got great sponsors this year. We're carrying on Chad's vision. And it's pretty exciting. Next stop is Pat's Peak. And we got everything on the website, winterwild.com. And funny you ask, Jackie. Winter Wild is uphilling with a twist, so you need to go up, but you need to also come back down. In the West, basically, people go up and they take a chairlift down, in the east with our smaller hills, we need to get up and come down. Most of our athletes are runners, but we also have some skiers, ski mountaineers, Nordic athletes, and snowboarders as well, who run up and snowboard down. So it's quite a fun and unique activity. You get to enjoy the slopes early morning, get some, have some fun raffle prizes, and get a little glimpse of the sunset with a hard workout. So carrying on, this is year number 8, and we couldn't have done it without Chad's inspiration. So we're continuing on in his vision, and people are pretty excited, so we're looking forward to the rest of the season. Seems like he's never got time because he writes every note and he writes every line, and I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those other fellas